Nice vault. Lovely one. Bank. Natalia Shaposhnikova has her second attempt. It's spot on again. Very dramatic gymnast. She'd go up to the handstand position, straddle out, up again. Flies away. Zakharova. This is the girl that finished second to Nelly Kim in the Soviet Championships. Well, there's really been a more confident gymnast than this young lady. Ninth overall in Montreal, came in the team and displaced Lydia Gorbik at that time, who was a lovely performer. When you consider that the Russians have left out Svetlana Groshtova, who I think is a supreme beam artist, it shows a remarkable strength in depth. 700,000 registered gymnasts in the Soviet Union, and 1,000 of those are registered masters of sport. Back somersault, there, nicely flighted. Forward to the beam, knowing that the team score is all important. She's down on individual scores, despite those nine nines, three of them. She's down to Natalia Shaposhnikova and, of course, Nadia Comaneci. Kim, 8 years older than many of the gymnasts here, and she's been in international gymnastics for 13 years almost. Magnificent stand. In the background. There's nothing to destroy her. Another girl on whom there's an enormous amount of responsibility, Natalia Shaposhnikova, last to go on the beam. And not just for the team title, they're 0.85 ahead. She would have to score 9.95 to equal Nadia Comaneci. But if she can stay on the beam and get it together in the compulsory exercise, this is the one girl that could challenge Nadia Comaneci for the supreme title. Because she has such daring stunts, such virtuosity when it comes to the voluntary exercises, that she can more than match Nadia. There was a slight wobble and a little pause there. Nadia has looked absolutely magnificent, particularly in these compulsory routines, but when it comes to floor and beam, this girl is more daring, more dangerous, more exciting. And if she gets it together, she could threaten her for the all-around title. She's already ahead of Nelly Kim. So now, to go ahead of the Romanians at the end of the set exercises. Marina Naimushina has already been. She scored 9-8. But one slip here, as they had in those World Championships in December, could spell disaster. And the Romanians, of course, scored very well on beam. That's a nice performance. Nellie Kim, darling of the British team, the darling of the British crowd, and certainly the darling in front of this crowd. Nellie Kim, 23, the girl from Rostov-on-Don, Black Sea, born in the Ukraine, followed to Rishiva and is coached by her coach. Shafashnikova, she too is in. Yelena Davidova, 18. And that is probably got her into this team. Was near perfect as you can get that ball. Oh, well, slightly apart in the first, but look at the flight on that. Beautiful. Who was runner-up to Nadia Comăneci, the all-around world champion. Bang. On and that back somersault off, and she and here's Natalia Shaposhnikova. Oh, better. This is Sakharova doing a full twisting Sukahara and scores 9.75.